RRHI profit down 32.4% as of June. Gokongwei-led retailer Rustans Retail Holdings Incorporated, RRHI, booked P1.77 billion in first semester net profit, down 32.4% from the same period last year as non-cash interest expense on lease liability balloon following a shift to new accounting standards. RRHI reflected the year-to-date impact of adopting the new accounting standard on leases under Philippine Financial Reporting Standards, PRS-16. Due to PRS-16 adjustments, RRHI's interest expenses skyrocketed to P1.2 billion in the first half from only P55 million the previous year. The shift to PRS-16 thus reduced its net income attributable to parent company by P481 million or 21.3% versus pre-PRS-16 reporting. Excluding the impact of PRS-16, operating income and cash flow as measured by earnings before interest, taxes, depreciation and amortization, EBITDA, rose by 3.1% year-on-year to P3.1 billion and 11.3% to P4.6 billion, respectively. RRHI reported a 27.7% increase in consolidated net sales of P77.2 billion in the first semester, driven by the same store sales growth of 3.9%. Additional sales coming from new stores opened in the last 12 months, and the consolidation of Rustan Supercenters, which is acquired in November 2018. The supermarket segment now accounts for 54% of RRHI's entire business, from 36% in the same period last year before the acquisition of Rustan. Consolidated net sales for the second quarter alone reached P39.9 billion. Up by 26.5% year-on-year. In the first half of the year was driven by the drugstore segment which registered double digits of 11.2%, followed by supermarket at 4.3%, do-it-yourself, DIY, shops at 3.6%, specialty stores at 3.6%, and convenience store at 2.3%. Excluding the franchise stores of the generic pharmacy, RRHI ended the year with a total of 1,920 stores consisting of 255 supermarkets, 49 department stores, 211 DIY stores, 518 convenience stores, 510 drugstores and 377 specialty stores. The group's gross floor area expanded by 18.5% year-on-year to 1.39 million square meters. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.